Hi, and welcome to this short video from the Coffee Break Academy. My name is Mark, and today we're going to be looking at how to access the premium materials of Coffee Break on your Android device. Now, I've got mine here, and hopefully you'll be able to see what I can see on the screen. Now, this is a standard Android device. I've not downloaded any additional apps, either just the apps that came on the device. So, to begin with, we are going to go to Chrome and log in to the Coffee Break Academy. So, I go to coffeebreakacademy.com and then I'm going to tap on these three lines for the menu, tap on login, and I'll enter my details. And we're now logged into the Coffee Break Academy. And I can see that I've got these courses already accessible in my account because I've already purchased these courses. So whatever courses you've purchased will show up in your account. So let's take Italian as an example. Of course, this information will apply exactly the same to Coffee Break Italian as it will do to Coffee Break French and so on. So we're going to take Coffee Break Italian Season 1 as an example. I'll tap on this. And I'm going to begin by looking at how you would download an individual file. So let's scroll down to lesson one, and I'm going to tap on the file here. Let's go for lesson one video. I'll tap on the file. Of course, we could play this video and stream it from the internet, but if I want to download it so that I can access it offline, then I want to hit the download button. So I'm going to tap and hold on download, and I've got the option to download link. So if I tap download link, I now see that it's downloading, and up at the top left I can see that there's a little arrow showing that this is downloading. Now the question is, where is this downloading to? Well, on my Android device I am able to see that in my File Explorer. So if I come out of here, we'll just let it download. Now obviously these files are quite large, they're video files, so they do take a little while to download, but you'll notice there that I got a notification to say that the file is now downloaded. So if I come out of here and go to my file manager here, in my file manager, I can see that I've got one video. So if I tap on that, there is the video that I've just downloaded. I can tap on it and play it, and it should start playing immediately.
Coffee Break Italian, lesson one.
So I'll just pause that for the moment, come out of here, and let's go back to the Coffee Break Academy in Chrome. Now, if I want to now download the audio content, if I select the audio in the menu on the left here, and then once again, I can see the download button here. So tap and hold and download link, and it will start to download. And once again, in a few moments, I'll get a message to say that the audio file has downloaded, and we'll be able to access the audio on the device too. Now, again, it depends on your internet connection as to how quickly this will download. The audio files are a little smaller than the video files, but they're still substantial in size. So we've got this downloaded now. I can tap on open and open it immediately. And of course, we could play this audio.
Coffee Break Italian, lesson one.
Okay, I'll just come out of there again. And I'm going to do the same with the notes. Now you'll notice here that the notes show up in a window within the Coffee Break Academy. So what I need to do to get to the download button is scroll down to the bottom of the notes. Note what happens if I put my finger on the notes themselves, they scroll within the notes viewer. But if I put my finger on the right hand side or on the left hand side of the screen where the white is shown, now I can actually scroll the whole window down. And that's when I can tap and hold on the link, download link again. And of course, PDF documents are small documents, so this downloads quickly. And once again, we can go back to our file manager. So if we now go to our files, we can see here that we've now got CBI01 notes, and there they are. So if we go into music, we can see that we've got CBI1 main, tap on that, and we can listen to the audio file.
Coffee Break Italian, lesson one.
And if we want to go back to Chrome to download the bonus audio, then we can do the same and download that. Tap and hold, download link, and it will start to download. So that is how you would download individual files from the Coffee Break Academy and store them on your device. However, there's also a way to download multiple files at once, and I'm going to show you that now. This all is from the orientation module, and you'll see here in the orientation module, you've got one item that says downloading lessons in bulk to your computer or device. So if we tap on this, and there's a little explanation of zip files, because these are what are called zip files. Basically, we've combined all of the files together and zipped them into a folder, if you like. So you'll see that these are large files. So zip one there is 1.10 gigabytes. So that's a large file, and it's going to take some time for this to download. So if we tap and hold on this and select download, it starts to download. Now again, this is a very large file, so it will take some time to download. So we'll come back to this in just a moment, and hopefully the file will have downloaded in full. To see the progress of this file downloading, you can actually tap on the three dots at the top right and go to Downloads. And there you'll see that there are 6 minutes left currently of this file downloading. Let's speed things up. It will be worth the wait, because when this downloads, we're going to be able to unzip this file and all of the materials for that batch of lessons will be available on our device. So hopefully just a few seconds left and then we'll be able to unzip that file and store the files on the Android tablet. Okay, here goes. Excellent. That's now downloaded in full. Okay, I'll just come out of here back to the Coffee Break Academy. And we should get a notification to say it is downloaded in just a second. There we go. So the zip file has been downloaded. So let's come out of here and go into our file area. Okay, so I'm now going to go into my downloads list here, and this is where the file has downloaded to. And this time, rather than tapping and holding on it, I'm just going to tap it to open it. And when you open a zip file, it's basically going to unzip it. It's going to decompress this compressed file. Now, it's asking me, do I want to save it to my downloads? I'd rather create a new folder for this. So I'm going to say Browse, and then I'm going to go to My Devices here, and I think I'll go to My Personal Space, and there I'm going to create a new folder, and I'm going to call this new folder Coffee Break. And because I'm downloading Italian here, I'll put Italian in as the file name. There we go. Coffee Break Italian, that's my folder. And select. Now I click on decompress, and then it starts to decompress that zip file. And it's taking each of the individual files and unzipping them from the zip file, and then we'll be able to access them all in this one folder. So let's just wait for this to process. Again, this will take a little bit of time, because of course there are quite a number of files in the zip files. This is lessons 1 to 10, so we've got a main audio, main video, bonus audio, and lesson notes for each one of those files. It's unzipping all of them, and we'll be able to access this in just a moment. Okay, so that has now unzipped, and we should now be able to access the files. If I come back to My Devices, and I tap on Personal Space, which is where I made my Coffee Break Italian folder, there's my Coffee Break Italian folder there. And let's have a look inside, and there is our entire list of files. Now, I realise, actually, I've downloaded CBI 1 Zip 3. So these are the lessons 21 to 30, and I can now go back and download the other files, Zips 1, 2 and 4. You might notice here something at the top called macOS. That's just because the zip file was actually created on a Mac. Don't worry about that. You can actually just tap on that file and delete it, and then it's gone. So there we have all of our zip files. We can open any one of these. If we jump to the notes here for lesson 25, there they are. If we come back there, we might want to watch the video for lesson 26, and it opens up and starts playing.
Coffee Break Italian, season 1, episode 26.
And so on. So that is the best way to access all of the content from Coffee Break Italian, and indeed all our Coffee Break shows, on your Android device. I hope that you found this video useful, and if you are not an Android user but an iOS user, then do check out our video for iOS users. If you'd like more videos like this to help you get the most out of Coffee Break languages, then please do subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'll be back again soon with more, but for now, that's it. Happy coffee breaking!